Dear friends, we continue our series of amazing birds. Today I want to talk about Papilus canaleca. The Papilus canaleca is a charismatic bird in the family of Maraconotidae. It is found in Burundi, Democratic Republic of the Congo, Kenya, Rwanda, Tanzania, and Uganda. It has specialized habitat requirements, being restricted to papyrus swamps. Not yet a threatened species, it has become rare due to habitat loss and pollution. Let's talk about its description. The Papilus canaleca is a medium-sized bush like some 18 centimeters long. The sexes are similar. The crown is dull yellow. The head, upper part, wings and tail are black apart from a broad white bar on the wings. The breast and the upper belly are vividly orange crimson and the lower belly whitish. Its ecology. This species is difficult to observe and has been studied It occurs singly or in pairs in papyrus swamps, lurking among the vegetation and only flying occasionally, usually a short distance over water to another patch of papyrus. Its presence can often be detected by its calls or sound, which consists of breathing slow and grunting, tearing sounds which have been